system, 10x plus y plus z is equal to 12, 2x plus 10y plus z is equal to 13, x plus y plus 5z is equal to 7 by Gauss-Jordan method. Gauss-Jordan method ने मदद की example करवाया, जो अगर मैं lecture में आप बच्चों Jordan method की सीखी है, वो a a divides by 2 है और a ने आपने unit matrix बना रहा है, तो जो ये example तो m ने आपने unit matrix solve करके बना रहा है, इतना मैं आपने सोचा तो के given the system plus y plus z is equal to 12. Equation number 1. Equation number 2. आपने यहाँ 2x plus 10y plus z is equal to 13. And equation number 2 आपने x plus y plus 5z is equal to 7. And equation number 3 आपने. थेरबाद, which can be written as where a is equal to so in yahan par hamare se to 10 1 1 2 10 1 2 10 1 1 1 5 1 1 5 x is equal to x y z b is equal to bar 10 a divides by b करवाना है, तो a divides by b मार्क आपने सो बना दिए चाहिए, तो क्या आपने unit matrix बनाओ चाहिए, unit matrix बनावा मार्के, अब लखू पड़े के a में unit matrix पर तुम बोलो elementary row operation कर दिए, तो 10, 2, 1, 1, 10, 1, 1, 1, 5, divides by p 12 13 7. આમ તો આપણો રો ઓપરેશન કરવું છે, રો ઓપરેશન માટે સૌપ્રથમ આમને આપણે શું કરવાનું, 1 બનાવવું, તો r1 1 divided by 10 r1 5 minus 1 divided by 10. 7 minus 12 divided by 10. 7 minus 12 divided by 10. So, ayan. 100. 1 divided by 10. 1 divided by 10. 12 divided by 10. Ayan, masak total 98 divided by 10. Ayan, total 9 divided by 10. Ayan, total 49 divided by 10. Ayan, total 8 divided by 10. Ayan, total
So, ada yang કાલે આપણે અગાઉની મેથડ આપણે જોઈશું.